Day 9. I don't really do much today. Well, I don't even know what we are doing. I don't think we're doing much. Because, obviously, we had that barbecue yesterday and now I'm really tired and... yeah. But yeah. I feel like I'm just about to play Rush Hour because I just feel like playing it. It's a bit weird, but I just feel like playing it. So, yeah. I'm gonna play that and I will see you guys in a bit. Bye! Hello guys, I kind of took you from the tripod because my SD card was like locked. But yeah, I'm currently in the little bedroom. Well, my studio now. Right, yeah. I've got a bit of a problem. Because I've got the bed in here, so I'm so far. Like the suitcases to go in here for when we pack. Because. The guests that are coming up this weekend are going to be staying in this room and it's just kind of like a bit hard. So. So we can't put like the. This will open up. So we can't put the thing, these suitcases in there because we're getting them down tomorrow, so yeah, so currently, like I want to film in here, but there's like that much space between the bed and the desk, and I kind of want to sit at the desk, like have the desk behind me, but then if I sit at the desk, like, the bed will be in the way for my camera, so I've got to try and organise the bed and the desk, so it's kind of like, the door opens quite good as well. Like, I want the door to, like, open as much as possible. But yeah. The door's kind of already got a bit dirty. But, oh well. But yeah. So I'm just gonna have to try and like sort that out. But so far I'm really happy with it, but I want to film tomorrow and it's just gonna be like really weird because yeah. So I've just got to sort all that out and then I'm gonna sort the little bedroom out. So yeah. Yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye. So I've just like moved the bed. It's quite echoey in here, but you know, yeah. I've just moved the bed. It looks better, but I still think it's a bit claustrophobic. But it's gonna have to do. So it looks like that now. The headboard there used to be at that side, so like the drawer wouldn't go like right up to the bed because the headboard kind of comes off the bed a little bit. So yeah, but now I've got to figure out what to do with all this, and I've got to also sort out my background. Then I can pack my carry-on because I'm going to be filming a What's in My Carry-On video tomorrow. So yeah. I don't really have much else to update you about, but I think I'm going to put the door hook thing, because like there used to be a hook on there, like right here, and I'm going to put that back up. I'm really out of focus, but yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye! Right, hello guys, so I've started out the background and stuff. I've pretty much started out, I've just got to move those two things, and then my laptop screen is gonna be down so you can see like the Victoria's Secret bag. But I'm kinda like listening to music on my laptop though. I'm just like trying to sort out the bed right now. I'm keeping all my builder bears on here because like they're like, kind of special to me. So I kinda need to sort it all out. And then I've also brought these drawers in here, so like I can put some stuff in there. Like I've got loads of stuff in already, but I can come put some more stuff in there. I'm also going to find the door hook thing. So I've just had to get this step so I can like reach the top of the door. So I've just put the other side. Okay, right. So that's all done. Probably not going to keep all of that in there, but you know, that is all done. It was quite hard because the screw kept falling out and it was just like really awkward. But yeah, oh, it's really dark. Yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye. So I want to give a quick update. I've got like all like the railing on. I still haven't tied around my bed. The bed is got more messier. But yeah. I'm going to tidy up the windowsill, but I don't know what to do with the paint, so I'm just gonna put it in like a pile. So yeah. I've moved those drawers. There, there was originally there, but all like this club railing is like has on the holiday stuff on it. That I didn't buy that. I've already had that for ages, so that's kind of shouldn't be in there. But yeah. I don't really have much else to update you about. I might start editing this vlog now, but I don't know because I kind of want to wake up early and like film my video, but I haven't packed my camera in either, so I need to do that. I don't need this yet. The club railing is only temporary, I think. Well, yeah, it will be temporary. Oh, I don't like that angle. But yeah, I think I'm going to end today's vlog here because there is no else for me to do. I'm off into town tomorrow with Cara and I think I might be picking my shoes up if they've come. But I don't know if they've come yet. But I'm hoping they've come. But ask my mum about that. I've decided to film a huge clothing haul because, you know, I want to But yeah, I'm going to film that on Friday though, because kind of want to show off my new grey hair when I get it done. So, yeah. But I will be filming a video tomorrow. I'm going to be filming a carry-on. But I don't know when that's going to be filming. Like, I'm filming it here, watching my carry-on, but obviously I don't know when that's going up. Might not go up a few days till my holiday. That probably go up on Saturday. The one that I'm filming. Oh, the one that I'm going to film. Go up Saturday. So, yeah. I'll see you guys in tomorrow's vlog. Bye!